Randy Fisher, and I played the Redneck guitar here at Sertoma today. Redneck guitar I constructed out of a muffler and pieces of my old Luna guitar. I just stripped all the hardware off the Luna and put it on a muffler, and we have a Redneck guitar with it. It has actual Redneck, and it blows smoke. It is a Redneck guitar. I have a friend that has a muffler guitar, and his muffler guitar was off a 67 Thunderbird, so I thought we'd give him some competition, make one off of a Chevy. We'll soon be over.